Yes, sir.
I don't like to throw any doctor under the bus, but the more that comes out, the harder it is to defend. I'll put it this way. I think it's going to be very difficult for his attorney to find a medical doctor to serve as a professional witness or an expert witness to support what was done in that house.